All right. So it's about 37 degrees outside, and I've reduced the set point to about 140. And I'm going to now run upstairs and shut off the heat. And I think I've got it off in the downstairs two zones. And I'm just gonna go run my shaky video. All right, shut it off, run back. And I wanna get there, and I'm assuming that the circulator pump will be off, but it'll still be firing. Okay, still firing. Temperature is not really started going up. Verify the circulator pump is off, off, off. All three pumps are off. So now I know, I've learned that I should have a circulator pump here in my loop. But, so what's going on here? Okay. Is that we're boiling water in the tank. And hopefully it's gonna shut off sooner, but it didn't. I mean, there's just a pipe here. But that's weird. Okay, that's weird. It shut itself off. I don't know. Maybe it was a call for heat, but let's see what happens. We're getting some ticking. So, fact is that this is below that. But the good thing is we didn't get the banging. Get a little bit of ticking, but no banging. So I think that maybe this is picking up water temperature down lower. I'm sorry, this is picking up water temperature down lower. That's the aquastat. And this is just another separate meter telling us the temperature up here. It's gonna be a differential there, especially if we've got boiling happening down here. I don't know. Anyway, I think I resolved the issue.